Well, say hi to Ruthie for me when you see her. Have a good day.
Thank you.
I don't think she can get to operations. She's locked down in here, but I guess I can ask Taryn about her.
Let me out.
Back to operations. I'm just running all over this place. Check on my strike team missions while I'm there. Because it's been way over 8 minutes.
I'm sorry, Lana. They're just trying to put the morale.
Any logistics updates are due in the hour. Side? Debrief. Successful, yay. Debrief. And successful. Hooray. Let's open these things. Some credits of an undisclosed amount. Ditto. And some graphite. And scale fibers. Yummy! Oh wait, I gotta select the next mission. Oh, there was only four left. Now I got all these. This is the new one that shows up on the menu. Not the menu. Yeah, the main menu. Don't go looking for trouble. Enemy data, 19 hours. Ooh. Ugh. Horrible. That's 7 hours. Ten 10% chance. Yucky. Not doing. I'll send hotel on this then. Recover the artifact. Rumors of a significant remnant artifact have surfaced. Send a team to investigate and recover anything they find. So 74% chance of success. Bloop. This one is horrible, right? Yeah, 8%, not doing that. Investigate facility. Yeah, 66. I do want to try that one, but weapon reports. ...90% chance. Okay, weapon reports. We've heard rumors of enemy forces moving weapons through the area. Hit the enemy base and find out what they're moving and where. Okay, so we got 90% chance of success. Oh, there it is. I was like, what happened? Okay.
Tracking enemy activity. Command, check and verify.
This person is up here? Oh no, this is... we're supposed to talk to this... yeah. He knows her. Oh, Spender. What does Spender have to say right now? Just curious.
We're done here.
He says we're done here. Taryn Eminus.
Hello, can I help you with anything?
Perhaps.
Hi, my name's Ryder. You're Terran, right?
Yeah. What's going on?
I'm looking for Ruth Bekker. Was she here?
She was here not long ago. She didn't look so good, though.
What do you mean?
Define didn't look so good.
I don't know. I'm not an expert on humans, but she was acting off, you know? She talked about keeping her nephew safe. She ran off mid-sentence. We were talking about the shuttles. Maybe she went to the docks?
I'll check it out. Thanks.
Just came
Sam,
from the docks.
Paranoia defines stage 2 of TH314, right?
That's what he Correct. Said.
The virus becomes highly contagious in stage 3.
She gets off the station.
The risks of a pandemic increase greatly.
We just came from the docks.
Ryder, we have a problem. A shuttle was stolen after a dock worker was attacked.
Why do we even leave the docks? Oh, wait. I'm talking to what's his name? Wait. Excuse me. Where? Who? Back up here? Yeah. Why are we going back up here? No, it says down below. Oh.
Please report to the commons area.
Back to here. It's telling me to go in here. We shouldn't have ever left the dock area. What the hell, man? We knew she couldn't leave.
A ray of hope for sleep-starved residents. Maintenance begins on malfunctioning sun lamps, causing unending daylight in some Nexus quarters. This is Agent S.
How are we gonna stop the shuttle?
We should really get medical to check you out.
I'm fine. She just took me by surprise. I wasn't expecting her just to attack me like that.
Samuel Frenkware, or whatever.
Yeah?
Can you tell me what happened here?
I was here facing a shuttle when this woman came out of nowhere. She whacked me over the head and took the shuttle. Nearly fried me taking off.
Any idea where she went?
I bet she didn't log a destination with control before blasting off. This is crazy. What's going on? Why would she do that?
I'll find her.
Don't worry. I'll bring her back.
Good. Thank you.
Anything else you can tell me?
I blowtorched the hell out of the hull when she hit me.
Huh.
She'll leave a radiation trail a click wide.
That's good. Very good. I can work with that. Thank you.
She can't get far in a shuttle.
Sam, our scanners can track the shuttle's emission trail, right?
Suvi confirms.
Look, we can contain a colony outbreak if need be, but if she contacts an Angara, find her, Ryder. Whatever happens, she can't land anywhere near the Angara.
Okay. Guess what? She can't get far in a shuttle. I mean, I don't think she can leave the system. Or can she? In any case, we're done here, so... might as well just follow her. At least hopefully we're done here. And then we go back to, the first planet, the radiation planet.
Drac said he wants to talk to you.
Drac, huh?
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Okay. Krogan Colony Heist. To Ryder from Jack. Drac. Okay, I need to talk to you about the Krogan Colony. Something's up. I'll be in the galley. Drac. Ay-ay-ay-ya. From PB. Okay, so the Angara have a place they call the Repository of History. I know, sounds super dull. They need someone with more of a flair for naming things, huh? Next time you're running around Aya, come see me there, will ya? PB. Yeah, we've been there. Alright. I'm planning on going back to Aya soon. I mean... maybe, if we get a few things to do there. Stolen Nexus goods. From Anonymous. Pathfinder Ryder, I'm the one who's storing supplies around the Nexus for delivery to Kadara. They were intended for hard-working and downtrodden exiles just trying to survive. The initiative cast them out with almost no regard for their future. Whole families, many of whom were barely implicated in the revolts or left, because they couldn't bear to separate from loved ones. I was able to make several deliveries before you took it upon yourself to shut down the pipeline, enough to buy them some time and hopefully get them back on their feet. I've left my post on Nexus and joined these disenfranchised people. I wanted you to know that this was done out of concern and caring, not avarice or greed. Please don't take it out on the people of Kavara. I'll kill them all! Good luck to you. Error 982, carrier signal interrupted from unknown sender. You executed her in the street. Not even a trial. Sam's infested your brain beyond any saving, hasn't it? Fair's fair. When it's your turn, I'll show you the same mercy you showed my mother. Alan Paladin Nye. Okay. If I have to, I'll kill you too. Another interview from Carrie Tavessa. They're saying you just got back from Kadara Port. There isn't much official word from there or the exiles. Can you give me a few on-camera details? Is this before I talked to her? You were right. From Mildred Wamsis? You probably won't remember me. Oh, you're right, I don't. But I stopped you on the Nexus and bent your ear about the Angara on our station. You told me to get to know them, and I've done my best to. They seem thoughtful and worthy of our trust. So, yeah, you should keep doing what you're doing. Good luck out there. Yeah, it's probably because you didn't have a name. Your name was Concerned Citizen. I blame you. From Gil. You know that guy Bailey you ran into on the Nexus? Whatever you said to him, he's decided to reach out to me. Forwarding his message. Gil, I hope you are well. You are well. Our time working together on Nexus was invigorating, and I'm sure you are invigorating your colleagues on the Tempest now. I envy them and your Pathfinder, but I suppose the work you're doing now and the pioneers you're supporting need and probably deserve to be invigorated more than the rest of us. Snip. It drones on for 6 pages like that before he asks me if I'd like to get a drink. I feel invigorated now, don't you? Thank you. From Lexi. I appreciate you coming to find me on the Nexus. I apologize for running off like that. It was unprofessional and won't happen again. One day when things calm down, we should get drinks for real. Unwind like friends. Purely platonic, of course. I guess I don't pay attention because I don't remember her running away. Okay, that's it for email. I don't suppose this is going to be a big
What's
update.
Going on?
Yeah, see nothing there.
I should get back to things. Sirens cage?
I think it's just that Drac wants to talk. Because not a lot happened, right?
What can I do for you?
Yeah.
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
Oops. That's not the way out.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Yeah. Research data, minerals, consumables, biominerals, tech materials, credits. Nice. Deploy. More research, yeah. Military, can't do anything. Okay, that's that. And this stuff is probably still on the way, right? Yeah, 5 hours. Just quickly check in.
What can I do for you, Pathfinder? You probably have worked. You know where to find me. I take it you moved your stuff over from the Nexus? Yeah, my squatter's paradise is all the more cluttered. What's up?
Tell me about Kalinda.
Is there more about Kalinda you want to share? Back home, she was upper crust. An ambassador. Respected, living the high life. But miserable. Not built for royalty, she said. With her position, the initiative sought her out as a first contact specialist. First wave out of stasis. Kalinda was the one who got me thawed out early. I'm still grateful for that. but things went south soon. She hurt me. Pretty badly.
Aww. What happened?
Oh, let's not drum up that sob story. It's all water under the bridge.
Okay.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
Oh, galaxy map. Gil's over there. We'll visit Gil real quick.
Hey there.
Hey yourself.
Question for you.
Didn't know that would interrupt.
Shoot.
When all this craziness is over, you think you'll have kids?
Huh. Why do you ask?
Why is that on your mind?
Jill, the best friend I mentioned while I was thrashing you at poker, she's starting the initiative's first repopulation effort at Prodromos. It's all she can talk about.
Hmm.
It got me thinking. At the end of the day, this whole thing, the Andromeda initiative, we're basically here to spawn.
Huh. You just figured this out?
Took you this long to figure that out?
I told you. I didn't really think this thing through. But nothing we do here really matters unless we survive. Jill's right. At some point soon, we better get busy making babies.
True enough.
Who knew this thing was just a glorified dating service? Eesh. The biological imperative is kind of a bummer.
Can still procreate? Well, of course you can.
There are other ways to reproduce. It doesn't have to come from a romantic relationship.
True.
I guess I could donate DNA, or however it works. You know me. Whatever my gut says in the moment, I do. And I don't look back. My mom says that's how my dad was. I wouldn't know. His gut moved on before I was born.
I'm sorry, Gil.
I had no idea. It must have been hard.
Hey, I turned out all right. He did his part. Brought me into the world. Maybe that's enough. Thanks for talking, Ryder.
Okay.
Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
Tell me about Jill.
How's your friend Jill doing?
Good. Busy. Apparently, prepping multiple species for procreation is a lot of work. Who knew? Waiting to get it all started was killing her. Now she's being shot out of a cannon, so to speak.
And about poker.
Regale me with some poker wisdom.
Well, bluffing and reading players aside, poker is all about math. If the odds of getting the card you need are greater than the bet, make the bet.
Okay.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
Next time I'll beat the pants off of you. Ha. Cora?
Back again?
Nope.
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
Okay. Jal, Lexi, Liam, Drac.
Caught you napping. Do all Angaras snore, or just you?
Do all humans whimper in their sleep? Or just you?
Funny.
Need something? I can stop what I'm doing.
Yeah, it's okay.
I'll see you later, John.
Stay strong and clear.
Yes, like very tough plexiglass.
I got a copy of the Nexus's movie library.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks. I'll look through it. It's probably all agricultural learning vids, but there might be something good. I'll keep you posted.
Cool.
Still waiting to find that pirate hiding place, to get Varand and the damn data I passed her.
Okay.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
No new messages here.
Yes?
Investigate? New memory fragment? Okay.
I ran across another memory fragment. Dad made Sam for Mom, to cure her. I knew that was part of it, but...
You didn't know it was the driving force.
He really loved her.
He gave up everything trying to save her.
You didn't realize how important his family was to him?
I guess not.
Maybe that's what he wanted you to see.
Hmm. Well, to save her, not so much his kids. He didn't care, though. I know that. Another fragment?
I saw another of Dad's memories. I was in this one. Scott, too. We were home visiting. Dad told us about going through the Charon relay.
So you got your sense of exploration from your father?
Yeah, I guess I did.
We joked it was in our DNA.
Then that part of him lives on.
True.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Alright, before I check in with Drac, anything else with Sam?
Hello, Sarah. Pathfinder, may we discuss your romantic attachment?
Oh, this is weird, but... Okay, I don't know which one you mean. I'm not really attached to either of them.
All right, but I hope you already know where babies come from.
My experience of such attachments was a long-established relationship. Cherished, familiar, but tragic.
Mom and Dad.
I have never known the beginning of an attachment. Perspective on your partner would place it in context.
Who am I talking about? Well, nothing's important right now. I'm gonna say as for now, I can't explain.
This isn't something you put in context, Sam. You just feel.
All life strives for connection. Now I understand better. Thank you.
Huh. What if I didn't have, like, anything, then he wouldn't have asked?
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Okay, Drac. What's up?
You wanted to talk?
Ryder, I need your help with something.
This must be important.
I get a feeling this is something big.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. One of our botanists' heart called up in a panic. A colony transport has been stolen.
It's a transport. Can't you just replace it?
It's not the transport. It's what's on it. Our seed vault. One of a kind. Without that vault, things get complicated. Krogan children need the nutrients in those plants to survive. Even one clutch of babies hatch before we get the stuff synthesized. The effects would be permanent.
So what do you need from me?
I'm gonna find those thieves and get the vault back. Be nice to have you along.
Huh. How did they get the transport?
Aren't the transports protected by passcodes? And how do you steal anything from a Krogan?
First thing Hark checked, looks like some old authorization codes weren't erased. He was working in the transport and stepped out for 2 seconds. The thieves walked right in and flew off.
Hmm. We'll get the transport back.
Of course I'm in. Whatever you need.
I knew I could count on you. Hark's waiting for us at the colony on Eladin. He's tracking down the transport beacon. He'll have the location ready for us on arrival.
Good. We'll find the transport track. Don't worry.
I'll hold you to that, Ryder. Hey. Thanks. I owe you one.
Don't worry about it.
I'm not worried. You're good for it.
Okay. What's up with Codex? The journey so far, a crew like no other. Romantic entanglements. You found opportunities for romance outside the Tempest and your job as Pathfinder. Kalo Jath. Despite their differences, Gil and Kalo have finally found a way to collaborate on improving the Tempest. PB. PB let you enter her secret apartment on the Nexus, and you've met someone from her past. She shrugged off the importance, but you're getting a bigger glimpse into her life. Yes, I was hoping we would. And Gil. You and Gil have bonded outside of work and are developing a friendship. You opted not to use Sam's help in the poker game, and Gil thrashed you effortlessly. You and Gil are forging a close bond, and he's confiding in you and exploring major life issues. Andromeda Initiative. Known associates. Sam. Recent removal of memory blocks has shed further light on my creation. Alec Ryder built me in part to help his wife, Ellen Ryder, survive a terminal illness, later classified as AEND. He hoped that my ability to affect my host's physiology could either prolong her life or help him to discover a cure. Though this hope was not fulfilled, Alec Ryder later integrated this ability into my core design. Andromeda species. Angara. Biology. Excuse me. I'm not sure if this whole entry is new. I'll just read it. Though there are variations from adapting to different planets, all Angara are warm-blooded mammals that favor a cool, wet climate. Angaran females typically give birth to several young who require support and supervision, resulting in large, extended families that become accustomed to living and working together. Donated Angaran anatomy textbooks reveal that the epidermis of their skin is photoelectric and photovoltaic. That's a new word. Specialized electrocyte cells, regulated by a specialized organ called the taon, allow an Angara to generate a much greater electromagnetic field than most organic species and exercise fine control over it. When needed, an Angara can unleash an electromagnetic pulse that damages weapons and electronics. Minimized pulses transmitted through touch serve as social cues. That's interesting. Alright, that's it. As far as the journal, Contagion, investigate the stolen shuttle's trail, it's on the galaxy map. The three sabers. PB has asked you to meet her in the museum at Aya. Yeah, some point. Nakmore Drak. A Krogan transport containing an essential seed vault was stolen from their colony in Eladin. Speak with Hark at the greenhouse. Buren. Kesh's assistant Wilma wants to surprise Kesh with some bootleg swill from Kadara. She asks you to secure some pack of Kadara. God damn it. Get beer from bootleggers at Kadara Port. Earn your badge. and Garen's special forces have issued a series of challenges timed to impress. Battle the Remnant, battle ancient ferocious creatures, and retrieve sensitive data. Completed, that's fine. Just clearing that out, right? It's gone now? Okay. Alright, Contagion. So we've really cut down on these quests. It's pretty sweet. We had a lot of them. Let's see if we can finish this quest up before we leave. Where's the shuttle gone? Huh, there's no idea here. Contagion? Takunis? Well, I guess we'll go to this Takunis then. New system. So I'll be looking at the planets and, you know, reading about them and stuff.